现在是早上7点，这是从帐篷望出去的样子。
Morning, how are you?
Good.
We're now setting up the kitchen. Ah, this is nice. Garlic?
Yeah, garlic couscous rice with soy sauce.
We even have legit plates.
Yeah, we do.
I'll be eating out from a frisbee later. We're leaving the campsite.
Yay!
Here, 113。他们一路都在数被撞死的动物。他们开了1000多公里，我们现在已经看到了113只被撞死的动物，其中有一只是我们撞死的，昨天晚上。
1 hour later.
Go on, Bowen. Sarah's climbing really high right now.
Wow.
I don't know how to get down.
Bowen the monkey.
Hello.
Where's Sarah?
Marco.
You know where Sarah is?
Marco.
Where's Sarah?
Marco.
4瓶 Smirnoff 22刀，110。 与此同时，他们一瓶白葡萄酒的价格跟一听啤酒是一样的。起泡酒好便宜啊，3瓶24刀。Sarah 去把车开回来了，我们正在这家内衣和性用品店等他回来。I really love the setting of this with all the sex toys and vegetables and hummus and eggs.
This is so sexual right now.
And Christmas decoration in the middle of summer.
A few moments later,
我们现在来到了码头，把车送上轮渡去 Magnetic Island. Sarah is finally 10.
Yes.
Is it first time in your life you get 10?
No, it was 2004, my first time in Australia, and I got really 10. So this is success for a Swiss cheese like me.
Kate 刚才去车底下捡钱，我们倒车的时候撞在一起了。For
$0.05,
cheap
life。我们到了今晚的营地。Life's good.
Kate 刚刚送了我这个羽毛，我觉得我戴上看起来真的好像一个纯种的原住民。天上在飞的这些是蝙蝠。听一下夜晚降临之后的营地有多吵。 我们现在在车后座里面，试图把这些彩灯挂起来，听一听有多吵，怎么睡？